Hi everyone, welcome to Create Happy. This is OCHIKERON. Today I'm going to show you one of the recipes in my cookbook. Beat eggs in a bowl. Make bacon strips and cheese slices into pairs. Heat olive oil in a Tamagoyaki Nabe rectangular omelet pan. Pour 1/5 of the egg mixture in the pan. Cook until half done, then place one piece of bacon and cheese on top. Roll up the egg and move it to one end. Repeat this until all your ingredients are gone. Wrap in plastic wrap to keep the shape, then let it cool. Cut into 6 pieces. Garnish with mayonnaise to look like whipped cream, then put tomato wedges to look like strawberries. And now it's done! Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Please check out my cookbook.